And welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Jagged Alliance back in action. I'm your host, that guy. Let's get cracking. We got enemies incoming, which means that we should probably do something about it. I guess, yeah.
Copy that.
That'll do as well. Okay. Wait. Oh, excuse me.
Yes.
Definitely
Binga.
Take him off.
Awaiting orders.
Auto shoot. Why, hello!
Time of death.
Perfect.
I'm on it.
I'm listening.
The perfect example to show how good is semi, automatic weapons, I should say. Not semi-automatic, they're automatic.
Yeah.
Red, if you don't mind, we'd like to have a look at the... Ooh. Okay, well, there's a better gun at least. We could sell that.
On it.
There's plenty of people to sell too, which is a good thing as well.
On it.
Okay.
Roger that. Let's take a look at that. Roger that.
The enemy.
Red has been spotted, huh?
Copy that. This could be our welcoming committee.
Oh, yeah, I guess he would get spotted from there.
On it. Roger that. Good.
Let's just take the grenade launcher off him first, because something tells me that's very easily going to kill us. And yeah, you can stay there with that. And our resident.
I'm on it.
Was it Tech 9? Mac 10. Mac 10. Sorry, the two weapons in particular look very bloody similar. It's very easy to get them confused. Could use an explosive to blow a hole in the wall, but at the same time, I can't see any real need to. So,
yeah, on my
will,
way.
However, make a noise distraction. I'm running.
Sure.
Yes. On my way.
And then just pounding him in the
okay.
back like all hell
enemy.
With
target down.
Perfect.
All right. Enemy
back.
Bingo.
Stage completed.
All right.
Okay, as usual we will do a few things off screen, reconsolidate items mainly, and get these militia up and equipped, and I'll tune back in a second with all the goodies, okay? Just be a moment. Okay, let's get to it. Get two people here, as well as a shop. Let's see what they have to say.
Good.
Hello, stranger. You are hunting our enemies down.
Would you really question why we are hunting your enemy?
Are you a mercenary?
You don't trust mercenaries. Yeah, this guy is paying for us. Sure thing.
Benham. He is revered. I think he would help us.
Where's your soldiers?
Genites.
Okay. Let's see.
First, you must eliminate the men occupying the
range of goods, huh? Sure. We could probably do it. You have taken control of it. That was already done, wasn't it? and you've got something there. Okay.
Got it.
You can obviously talk to these guys during the
Yet
thing anyway.
More armed strangers. What are you doing in our country?
We're here
so
to help.
You want to fight violence with violence?
Yes.
That isn't the way to enlighten.
Oh, shut the hell up.
Most of the people here have lost everything
yeah.
and are fight. Just a moment. If you are heading that way anyway, maybe you could help me. Three of my fellow believers.
And why should we help you? You talk of enlightenment and you want us to. The village of Brass. They could have at least chosen a better name than Brass.
I was told that the occupying forces,
have taken an artifact. Let's keep
Thank
a lookout.
I'll
sure thing.
Got it.
Three monks in the temple ruins.
Sure.
Could probably do that, sure.
Got it.
We talk to you.
You have killed all the enemies. I hear you're a friend of Adichala. I
do
have a friend.
Thank you.
I have some good weapons.
Trade is now open. Trust in your business. Okay. Wow, how many people want to talk to me? Well, you have a lot of guns, buddy. Okay, let's not worry about that just yet.
I see.
Help my people, we can help each other. You can help me? You're the mayor. You haven't done very well. We'll give you some valuable
And there are traders in the city who are now trading with soldiers.
Excellent.
Roger that. Okay, you're suggesting that we loot the place. Alright.
Yes? On my way.
There's a salesperson here. And we have this to sell them, so let's sell them that. He can't afford it. Alright. We will give some of the people this equipment, because they're all really battered up items, so we might as well just take what we want from him. Could take a hat, I guess. He's got some boots, though. How much armor does the boot give? 3. Not really much, but it is something, though, so in the meantime, how would you like some pants? Pants! You can have this fish. And raw meat! You never know what you might like. Yes, you can have it all! All for you! Enjoy it!
Roger that.
And let's just see what this guy has. I must admit that we should be getting rid of some of these items though, so as last time, 1911, one of my favorite guns, but yeah. You can take the Glock. Broken Glock. For you.
I'm on it. Right. I'm on it.
Mach 10's taking a bit of damage, though. Ooh. Some good items. The only problem is that we really can't afford anything good. I'd probably say that we're better off just selling the guns, to be honest. Because these guns are fairly expensive, but at the same time, we can't repair any of these things, so...
Okay.
Whoever the computer decides to try to take here, though, I would probably doubt it. The problem is, I haven't actually played through the game, so I don't know enough about what kind of tactics to set up. But,
Okay.
In regards to it, though, I think that we are better off just giving away some of these guns, though.
I'm on it.
Just equipping some of them, at least. And... you get that. Yeah, probably better to increase the loyalty and get some income.
Okay.
Where are all these people?
Copy that.
Okay.
Sure.
There you go. Yeah. Here will do. Come peep.
Got it.
Get inside as well.
I'm on it.
Have a word with them. Help them defend.
Okay.
Give them some of your shitty weapons. Mach 10. That is possibly salvageable. That I know is not going to be, but
got it.
In that case, we'll just sell it. M1911? Yeah, take it.
Yes?
Could you just equip that for me, please? Do you mind?
Yes?
Wouldn't mind you also reloading that. And, in terms of weaponry. Yeah, might as well get rid of the clock. Not the Glock. Can't actually say the name Clock. The sheer amount of money that you get from it. Look, the amount of money you get from this, even Beretta. It's not that good of a gun to me, but I guess to the computer it is, though. We shall sell that. Sell! There we go. Armor? Is armor really that worth it? Possibly. We'll get rid of the clock as well. In terms of this, though, we can get rid of one of the crowbars. Don't really need that many of them. And... can't dual-wield weapons, so don't bother. And... which one would I prefer? I think keeping the... Smith & Wesson, probably. Only because it's got a different ammo type.
Got it.
Need more options. More weapons. More options, more weapons. Easier. And Spider, right. If you could just equip someone with your other crappy gun, that'll be it. Wait, what the... Oh, durability-wise, have a look at it. And you can burst with it. Oh, I missed that part. In which case, the clock takes precedence. In that case, we'll get rid of Smith and Wesson then. Just the durability on that is crazy. What? Yeah, let's keep them both. Yes, shit. Take my beer for free. Doesn't sound right at all, does it? Okay. And it looks like we won't be taking any of those items back. Damn it, I should have kept the clock then. Clock. Glock! Glock, damn it! Glock! And USP is one of my favorite guns as well. Probably could take it, but. Take the ammo. Okay.
I'm listening.
Okay. And we're just going to drop off the weapons with these guys, and then hopefully we'll get some more income. And that'll be good. Might armor? Should we buy armor? Obviously, armor's worth it though.
Okay.
So.
On my way.
Whether these guys really need it though, because it's only the start of the game. Oh, they've already got padding. You just need the armor yourself.
All right.
Although, of course, Spider should be in the background anyway, but we'll give her some crappy armor, huh? Crappy armor! Costs quite a bit though. Could have bought a gun for it. Could have bought one of the six guns that was available. Okay, so in terms of this. Holy shit, that's big! Sorry, Ephraim. Language. That's a huge map. I was expecting something a lot smaller. Okay, there's obviously a stage. There's a stage as well. There's a stage, and there's a stage. Well, they weren't trying very hard to hide that, were they? I think they're going to tell us to... Oh, that looks like a nice area. I might just... Come on, team. Let's go. Actually, let's do the other way. Not do that way, Jesus. That actually used up so much energy to do in the first place. In case you're wondering what the hell I'm talking about, basically if you move across the map in that view, you can ruin a person's... what is it? Their endurance level, basically.
All right.
But by running this way, as you can see, the max is depleted just a little bit. By going across the map like that, you actually risk ruining that, so you can end up with only half the endurance level. But by doing it this way, it just as easily covers the land anyway. So, just as effective. As far as I saw, no significant points of interest in this stage. Really wasn't anything good, so... Actually, there was nothing at all, pretty much, so... Yeah, let's go.
On my way! Copy that!
Come on. As you can see, it's still pretty quick when you think about it. Try not to waste too much time if possible, but at the same time, it's not guaranteed. And after having run that far, have a look. They're away on the other side. Settlement, 12 present. Ooh, did not expect that. Alright, let's just make him run across. Also,
squad has arrived at target destination.
Let's come to temple ruins. Oh, there's brass! What was he saying? Some house is southeast of, who cares? I think this will be the first one. And maybe we will actually attack from south. Oh shit. You guys don't notice, but. Oh! There's the timer! Oh, okay. We get the idea. I can't really see anything here, so I can't tell what's going on. This looks like a hideout, though. Let's put it that way. What we might do... Oh, there's a bridge there. Can't just cross the water. Okay. What we'll do is... We will just enter Brass and see what the area is like, huh? Come on.
Squad has arrived at target destination.
Good. Let's have a look. Not a smoke alarm sound. It's always good to hear. No, it's not. Every time that I cook stuff in my house, smoke alarm goes off for no apparent reason. Even if you're just like boiling water, the smoke alarm can go off. It's really bloody sensitive to heat. So, haven't really had a hot day, so I can't test it out in that way. But it'd be kind of amusing if it did.
There's an enemy.
Oh crap! I wasn't expecting that. All right, let's see. Oh, these are militia. Which means they probably get guns. Huge open area. What we could do is just leave the area and come back again. Have to leave the fighting scene though. Wow, the ruins are pretty ruined. We could easily mount an ambush there. But in the meantime, we'll have to finish this video here. Actually, we'll have to see if we can actually get out of the stage first. Yeah, we'll have to get out of the stage first if we can.
Yes.
But this isn't going to go down well.
What can I do? I'm on it. Contact.
You might be able to just walk away. Actually.
Right.
It's absolutely possible for you to just walk out of an area.
Right.
Like that. So, next time you tune in, we will see if we can help out the teams, really. Hopefully it won't be too bad. So, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And as per usual, take care of yourself out there, yeah?